Morning Featherbrook. So today, 22nd of May, go through your warm-up barbell guide snatch grip, please. Your first one is normal deadlift. So snatch grip, deadlift, then shrugs, then high pulls, then hang snatch, and then leave the bar back rack. After your fifth one, press behind the neck. Two rounds, guys, please, 5 reps each. After your second set, after the fifth press behind the neck, put the bar down, and then up, just do star jumps. Okay, 50 of them. Guys, if you only have a plate or a ball, if you have a ball, you can do wall balls. If you've got a plate, we replace the snatch to ground to overhead, please. Okay, right, guys, then mobility. Again, like yesterday, calf stretch, warm up the ankles for the skipping. Okay, calf raises, 25 of them. Then shoulder throws, warm up the delts for the snatches or the ground to overhead. Shoulder circle, 5 front, 5 back. Scorpion stretch is the one that you're on your chest, please. Foot nice and high up and past. Okay, then T stretch, T, then go up into a stretch. And then Cossack squat, count every leg. Okay, so everything into 5, 25, 10, 5 and 5. Scorpion stretch 5, T stretch 5 per side. And then your Cossack squat, count every leg. Then guys, your workout of the day. Two-part workout. Your first one is the bar top. 20 seconds work, 10 seconds rep. First 20 seconds, plank. Second 20 seconds, hollow rock. Two rounds. Okay. Right, guys, then you can rest. Or if everything is set up, immediately go into a 12-minute AMRAP. Okay, so we'll start off with 30 double unders or 60 singles, and then 12 hang snatches, 9 air squats. See how many rounds or reps you can do in 12 minutes. Okay, guys, I hope you have a good Saturday and a good weekend. Goodbye.